for the lead. Oh, and she's got it in! Brilliant shot to finish the first half. And it is Montenegro through Jaukovic, who get the goal.